Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix the installer has insufficient privileges to access this directory error while installing any program on Windows 11, 10, 8, and 7. So let's get started. First, when you see the error message, click on it and press Ctrl plus C on your keyboard to copy the message. Now, open Notepad or any text editor and paste the copied text there. From this text, copy only the folder path, but do not copy the program name at the end. Next, open File Explorer. Paste that path into the address bar and press Enter. After that, go back to the error message again and copy only the program name. Inside File Explorer, create a new folder and paste the program name as the folder name. Now, download the required file. I'll leave the download link in the description below. Once the download is complete, open the file, click Run, and then click Yes when the User Account Control window appears. Click Yes again to add Take Ownership to the Registry Editor, and then click OK. Now, go back to the program folder you just created, right-click on it, and select Take Ownership. Wait a few seconds, and when the User Account Control pops up, click Yes again. Finally, go back to the installer and click Retry to continue installing your favorite program. As you can see, the installation is now successful. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Victor Explains for more easy Windows tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.